2 weeks ago, we said bye to each other. And now we're back together in beautiful weather in Newcastle.